There's a cow, elk. We're in line for the shuttle. I'm gonna take the orange shuttle over to the South Kaibab trail and start our hike.
It's coming. It's coming around the bend.
South Kaibab Trailhead. Are you ready?
I'm going in the belly of the beast, folks. I love ya, but don't make it back. I love ya.
Ready to head out.
Here we go.
Took the orange line to the South Kaibab Trailhead. We got bathrooms.
They stink.
Potable water. And we're off. That view. Colors are beautiful with the sun coming up. Well, Melly, show your excitement on film so that I have a record before. Before the demons come out later. You don't want it, that's why it's all bouncing around. Amazing, isn't it? Melly, are you gonna come out here?
Huh?
Are you gonna come out here? Come here, I'll hold your hand.
Huh?
I'll hold your hand. Hold, stay against this rock and come right here.
John Bench, listen. I got stuff I got going on.
Get your pack off and then step out here. Yeah, see? He's... Still heading down South Kaibab. Thank you. just came down to switchbacks after Cedar Point. Made it to Skeleton Point. What's our 3 mile check-in, Melby?
We're doing all right. My fingers, though, they're sausages. These fat little things. Doing good, though.
Just below Skeleton Point, got our first glimpse of the Colorado down there. You can see it flowing. I think that's tip-off point. That's where the sun shelter, bathroom, and the turn to Tonto Trail is. Melby, we've almost made it to another milestone. Are you hangry yet?
Huh?
Are you hangry yet? Well, we made it to tip off. The composting toilet and the shade tree. Or shade shelter. All right, we're headed Tonto West. Grasshopper.
Got me.
Leaving off tip-off point. Heading across Tonto toward Bright Angel. Still heading across Tonto West. Pretty cool. Looks like water to us. Hopefully we can find some water and cool off and filter a little water. Top off things. I think we'll have one more spot after this before we get to Bright Angel. Seeing them bright green leaves sure makes you think water. ripples from tip off, and there is some water here. There's not a lot, but gonna get a little bit.
Probably just ate poop or drink poop.
Found a good shade spot for a break. I think we're coming up on Indian Gardens, babe. I think this comes in. That's Bright Angel down there. And I think that's that lookout trail over there. Was that the point? Somewhere out there. That was that one you said you wanted to do. It's amazing how seeing the green kind of lifts your spirits a little. You know there's water. Made it to Indian Garden. Almost. We're gonna head up here, rest, have a sandwich, rehydrate, cool off hopefully, rehydrate some more, and top off all of our water before we head back up. Bright Angel. Unfortunately, Bright Angel's probably gonna be in full sun most of the time, but we'll get it done. Cameled up on water, had lunch, cooled off, relaxed. Now, headed up there. About 4.5 miles. A bunch of climbing. Ready for this, Melissa?
Yeah, let's do it.
Not quite to 3.5 mile rest house. Stopping for a little break in the shade. The way out. Made it to the tunnel.
I'm not gonna make it.
You're gonna make it. Let's go. We got this. We're done.
We're not done. We still got a mile.
Might as well be done. Let's go get some nachos. Ready for some nachos and ice cold Coca-Cola. Last tunnel. We are almost there. Can even smell them cooking at the lodge. Well, you about did it, Melly. Down there. Well, we made it out. Melly, you gonna cross with me or you gonna make it look like you just ran off and left me?
No, we're gonna do it. Too far to talk about. I think that paramedic's waiting on me, y'all.
Woo. We only did 15 miles.
Down there.
We started at South Kaibab, came across Tonto, but we did it.